Well, we're here discussing and debating this particular issue, and have been for a long time. There are boats that are sinking out there, and I think it's every member of Parliament's job and priority to ensure that we come up with a process and with a policy as quickly as possible that will prevent the sinking of those boats. Now, there is a political divide, and this cross-party group that was formed yesterday, there was over 40 people that met, there was goodwill in that room. We'd like that reflected today by our leaders to do all that they can to negotiate a bill through the Parliament that will prevent boats from sinking and see human lives being lost. I think that is our priority. And I know there is a divide, but like I said, if we could find a common ground in that group that we had yesterday, as we said, over 40 people, we're urging our leadership to do the same. I think this is above politics, and I think we have to take the politics out of it and ensure that we do all that we can to prevent any further livestock.
Are you disappointed in the leadership? Not just in your own party, but all parties?
I'm not. What I can say is there's been great movement in the last couple of days. We've seen this issue debated again, and for 6 months there was a deadlock, and I think what we've seen is at least that deadlock has somehow loosened up a bit. It hasn't separated yet, it's loosened, and that's happened because of this particular group getting together and upping the ante.
But as a group, what exactly are you doing today to try and break the stalemate?
Well, as you heard, Judy Moylan will be speaking to the Prime Minister. I've been speaking with people from my particular group. There'll be negotiations that take place. We will meet again a little bit later to see how it's progressing through the Senate and ensure that we are doing all that we can to encourage other people to do exactly what we did yesterday and sit in the room and put our differences aside, take the politics out of it, and try and come up with something that will stop the boats from sinking, which is our priority.
And do you think that the Greens, if they are going to move on offshore processing with protection, might be one solution to this?
Look, all I can say is that people should be negotiating today and doing all that they can to find common ground. I can't tell you what that common ground will be, but certainly as MPs, as ministers, as leaders of political parties, they should be going into these meetings with a clear mind, trying to do all that they can.
One thing that happened yesterday, just to add to that if I could, one thing of significance that did happen